middle.
Hold it! Take it! Oh, man! No! I got it!
And that should be the end of the ball game, folks. With a final score, Minersville 13, Battlin 24.
I thought we came out really intense, and we had a little bit of trouble running the ball at first, but we had some nice passes that Cole threw, and I think he was spot on because we gave time to throw in the backfield. Defense again played a stellar game. They came up with some key turnovers at different times during the game, and at the end of the game, we scored when they had to score to put a little bit of breather in between us. I thought Cam played very well. He played great. I mean, he's a hard runner. He hits the holes really, really fast, and he's very elusive. they tried to bottle him up. They did a nice job in the first half with the blitzing linebackers, taking him out of the plays a little bit. But we made some adjustments at halftime to try and counteract that, and I thought it worked fairly well.
Late in the fourth, with like a minute to go, you called a pass play, I believe, or something.
Yeah, it was a throwback play. I shouldn't have called it. I regret calling it now, obviously, because it didn't work. And I don't usually, I'm kind of a pretty vanilla guy when it comes to play calling, but we had put it in this week, and it just so happens that they're out there. They made a really good play on it, and I regret making the call.
Okay, congrats again on the win.
Thanks. Appreciate it.
And good luck next week.
Yep, thank you.
How you doing, Cam? I'm Daniel Reed, PIAA Football News. Congrats on the win.
Nice to meet you. Thank you.
You're moving on in the playoffs. You're going to go up against Northern Lehigh. Good game today. I believe you had over 150 yards on 25 carries, and I believe you had two touchdowns.
Yeah.
Talk about the game. Tell me how you feel, man.
First off, all glory to God. I'm so thankful for him giving me this opportunity to play this game tonight and every day of my life, bringing me back from injury, keeping me healthy and stuff. And our line, they're just doing a great job. They picked up the blitz after the first quarter. It was a little rough, but second quarter and on, they were picking up the blitz. We were stretching it out nice, and the line was doing real good work. Yeah, it feels great. First game of the season, unfortunate ankle injury, but it feels good to play the whole game and come out on top.
All right, and good luck against Northern Lehigh next week.
All right, thank you.
All right. 6 out of 8, 133 yards, I believe it was. Talk about the game a little bit.
I got to give most of our credit to the line. They stepped it up tonight. First game, they didn't do so hot against Minersville, but tonight they stepped it up. And the receivers, I give credit to them for catching the ball. And obviously our running backs doing their job.
Late in the fourth quarter, and there was a pitch pass play.
We came up with that by ourselves. We thought it would work, but then that DN stayed with me. So.
And you're going to go up against Northern Lehigh next week. How do you feel going into that game?
I think we're ready. We need to have a good hard week of practice, study our film, and just get ready for them.
Tough loss out there, 24-13. You had a few big plays in there in the second half. Can you talk about it a little bit?
We did. Yeah, we, the first half, their defense is as good as advertised. They came out and they were flying around the field, and they kind of hit us in the mouth, and they made some adjustments against us that we weren't picking up on as we should have. And then at halftime, I thought we adjusted. We were able to make a couple big plays. Dante comes out and makes that real long run for a touchdown, gets the energy back up, then hits Peyton the point down there on the edge. And I thought we were able to do some things in the second half, but they're good. They always come at you. Their defense is, I think they're giving up 10 points a game, and they're as good as advertised. And they play the game right. They play, the right way. They come hard at you every game. They don't give up, and they just keep fighting. But I can't say enough about our kids. We fought right to the end there. Right at the end, we had the ball down there going in. We just couldn't push it in.
Season's over. How do you feel going in to next season?
Good and bad. I feel good because we return a lot, but I feel bad because the senior class, just great kids. They came in with me. They've been here with me all 4 years, and you know, I can't say enough about what they've done for this program. There's not one kid on there who's replaceable, so we're gonna have a super hard time replacing that. But we're gonna fight. We're gonna turn it around. We're gonna give the kids a couple weeks off, but we're gonna get right back into it, right back in the weight room, right in the off season, and get ready to go.